Can I rest now? I never awaken. I feel somewhat bad. I was poisoned? Wait. I am healthy. I feel somewhat bad. Wait. You've been poisoned. Now I'm poisoned. Do I have something? Is this cure poison? Spell effect failed. I don't have to spell. What? I'm poisoned. Wait a second. Tell me I have something. Resist poison? This is not going to help me after the fact, is it? It still feels I've been poisoned. I don't have spell points. What if I rest for 1 hour? Wow. Oh, I got myself into a situation here. So now I'm poisoned. I just have to keep up until the spell works. I hate to do it like that, but what else can I do? Resist poison didn't work, because that helps stops you from being poisoned, doesn't cure the poison in the first place. It didn't. Did I cast the wrong one? I cast that one. Spell effect failed. It's a slow-moving poison. I'm healthy. I'm healthy. Yay. Let me just check. I'm healthy. I gotta carry a cure poison with me. Because what if I don't have the spell points when I'm poisoned? It's no good. Alright, let's rest. Get my mana back. I am healed, and I am healthy, correct? Okay, good. Make a separate save here. Quick ride. Huh. All right, we have to continue. Oops. Here we go. You know what, though? Oh, wait, no. Don't want to do that. It's use condition. Okay, it should be fine for a while. Just checking on that. Slightly used. Almost new. Okay. Takes a while for your armor to run out, I guess. Sneaking back in. So we were heading this way. The mummy. Yeah, there you are. Minor bolt. Coming at you. Mummy just died a second time. Alright, continuing. Gotta find this scroll. 6 days. Bring it back in 6 days or less. It takes 2 days to get there, though. So I really just have 4 days. I decided to just, yeah, keep checking this floor. I have persistent dungeons on, so enemies don't reset. That is good to know. Any secret stuff? No. I hear another mummy. And I see another mummy. And he sees me! Wonderful! Died with your friend. It's the stairs of doom. The stairs of mummy's doom. I think I found it. But if the day of oblivion is indeed at hand, you have found the scroll Blurdir wants. Good. Am I allowed to read it? Sometimes they don't like if you read it. That's why I just saved. Down here. The Bothdorji Scroll. Bria, the Candent, smoke on the Veil of Oblivion. What? And force the line dispelled. Awaken the sleepless, unquiet princes and bid their standing servants rise. It is the night when frost will burn, when flame will freeze the lamp-lit lake, when clouds of bats devour clouds of birds, when boils and sores afflict the rich, when a boy with wings doth curse the land, if knowing lies fester on my tongue. And such winds are but whispers in the night. These days form a sentence of death, but if the day of oblivion is indeed at hand, servants of the dark, obey me. Really? A burst of fire flies from the scroll, creating a burning creature. What? Burning creature? Do I still have it? Fire Atronach, you summoned me, Persephone, and now you reject my embrace? Yes, I do. I just read it. I wasn't summoning you. Nothing of the sort. Can I still... Hopefully he's not mad that I read it. If not, I might restore the other save. The non-quick save. The named LP, whatever I just made. Okay, so I've gotten turned around then. I hear something around, so that's why I'm sneaking. So, I found it in there. He might be mad that I read that. Ow! Yikes! Holy Tome. Not a book we can read, unfortunately. But something we can sell back. So yeah, we can leave, but why not just explore the place? There might be riches inside here. And maybe we can sneak up and practice a backstab! Ugh. Ooh, we got aloe to put on our wounds. For. Ah! These guys, you can't sneak up on them for anything. You sneaked up on the harpy. Came out of here, I think. Am I far enough away from monsters? Let me see. It's funny, because in arena, if you heard them, you couldn't rest. Here, you sometimes can. Like, it wouldn't let you rest. Stealth improved. Because I snuck up on it. Backstab didn't go up, though. Oh. Let me just check it, because... 5 days or less now. So I have 3 days. I can't keep resting so much. I'll explore the rest. As I'm able. Dodging 24%. Critical strike 27%. That's from outside. Forgot to check it. Stealth 43%. Pretty good. Just keep on sneaking. That's not echoing. There's actually two separate mummies. crap. I closed the door. Just as I closed the door. Of course. Probably already know I'm here. Yep. I can't hit over this thing, right? Ouch. Come on out, big boy. Lots of mummies in this place. I keep thinking that you can pick up some of these weapons, but 'tis not the case. They're kind of tough. Got some good hits on you there, baby. A lot of points. I must have got a critical hit there. Fairy dragon scales. I'd love to meet a fairy dragon one day. So I'm getting tougher, I can see as well. A couple hits from a harpy would normally have me in trouble, and I'm just fine. I'm growing in power and strength. I heard that. Hi. Not a fan of me, are you? Steel katana. A steel die katana. And greaves. I hear you. Not sure what you are, but I hear you. Empty. Just let me just check something. Looking for a secret. Hidden wall, hidden door. No? Okay. It's kind of weird for it to end like this, but it is a random dungeon. These things happen. Another mummy. Hurry. Oh! They hear you. They must have very good hearing. Probably just a higher level monster than the harpy. Easier to sneak up on because it's lower level than me. Come on, 2 points. Come on. There you go. Oops. There we go. Here another one. Guess you burst out of here, huh? Ooh. Diabolical contraption. Oh, the nice hearth. Why? That actually was a door opening this time. Oh. I don't know how I kinda like... I didn't expect to end up in a room like that. Mummy wrappings, ginkgo leaves... More fairy dra- I guess that's imp sounds. Oh boy. Going up even more. There's a whole other way past the entrance that we haven't seen. Or by the entrance. Who would think a mummy could run so fast? Tapping it. Okay. Well, this is a dead end. Behind the door? Yep. I closed the door. You open the door. Come on out of here, you stinker. That's gotta be painful. Another imp. You're having trouble navigating in this little room, aren't you? Poor thing. Okay, you're not that poor. Now you're just dead. Ectoplasm. Griffin's feather and a unicorn horn. Plasm and a big tooth. Awful big tooth for such a small imp. Guess you came out of there. Oh! Oh, crap. Sorry, you were using the bathroom? I didn't mean to disturb you. Seen a lot of monks lately. Oh, I really can't carry much. These are heavy, right? 3 kilos. I'm just trading steel for steel. I might as well just leave all this stuff. Alright. That's all you had to do, convince me. Or convince myself. I want books. I want the book. Hmm. Interesting. Could sleep here if you wanted, I guess. I don't think you get a better sleep just because there's beds. Or would you? Hmm. Dropping those coins. That in there. I could, gate back, or recall back. Sorry, I'm trying to fix something here. The real world got in the way for a second. Been in there. But I'd rather retrace my steps and see if there's anywhere I haven't been. Alright, this is another dead end. I hear another imp, though. Dead end there. I think I've been down that way, right? That goes back down. That goes down. So there's two ways. Yeah, I've been in there. That goes down. It's good zoomed in like this. And this is the entrance exit. So that's the way we haven't gone. So we know where that goes. And then... there's up here. Which is where we came from, I guess? What is down? Well, that, yeah, we know down. That way we know. So then up here. Just trying to follow it around. It's this. It got two floors. Alright, it goes up here. It'll be helpful if we can click on a certain floor and that makes it. Like, opaque, not transparent. So apparently there's a way up here we haven't been. Have we? Wait. No, we've been there. I thought it ended here, but I see it. Oops. Huh. It's hard to see it because the two floors run on top of each other. Right? I'm interested in this floor, I think? Or is this... yeah, that one. So this... wait. So this is a dead end. This is where it came from. That's that dead end. How much does it... oops. I have 171 spell points. How much to just recall down there? Oh, I get 82. Teleport. Cool. Now I'm low on mana. Five days. Short blade improved. Still 5 days. Short blade is at 58%. Nice. Anyway, so we haven't seen There's a way up here. And there's through the tunnel. This might connect up. There's an imp back there, I see it.